Everybody, welcome back to Mr. Martin Plays Neo and whatever practices a theme park tycoon during the break. I did a little ladder going over, I'll show you that next. I'm gonna reconnect this together. Let's go in. Let's go in. I just need to be able to. There we go. I'm too high. Yes. Steel one's open again. Now we can go over to this one and get here. There's the entrance. If you go up here, this is the exit. Connects over here. The only thing I need to do over here is put all the poles in. See you in a little bit after I get this sorted out. Yep. Okay, I'm back. Long for you, but it has been for me. Reunion. Not hard. Looks like this is reopened. This is really all the amount do for here. Because it's so crowded with tracks right here. Build the safety stuff in. So you can't fall off. Nature stuff. Well, I have something here. So I need trees of this color down. It goes all the way down there. And in the next video, we'll go ride some. Yeah, I think the launching one is too big. I get the top spin one in. A little bit too far over. Thank you. We'll put that in the next video. Yep, so that's about all in for this video. Goodbye. Hello everybody, welcome back to another Summer Employees video. So this theme park tycoon part 37. So let's complete this. That's the transportation area. Somebody just joined with a big park. We can have another area starting. Not really that much room left in the roller coaster area though. Four roller coasters in this area. There's really a lot of room left. Except for down. Let's go in. I already have the topple tower. Let me have that one. And I do have 20. Well, this is going to be money.
They were on the garage.
You can sit them right there. I want to look at them. They were pretty clean.
I know.
Where they're at. Let's go in. Throw that in. There's a lot of fence areas around here. Open fireball up now. Fireball ride.
Where is that?
There's another. Right here's a ride. There's a transportation train. This stops me as to get you to this. Over here, there is one over there, but the elevated ones. That guy left now. He's no longer here. Single rail ride. one. And another one over there. So these two. This one and then here and there. Are close to each other. And the park looks a lot cooler. But another ride here.
Here, you and your back, some of your scout stuff was on my bid.
No room for once I haven't put it in. You could do like a little small rollback area. Let's see, it goes all the way up and flips around. This one goes one, two. This one just goes on top of the nothing candy area. You know, like the little, this design for the outside. No trash. See how it looks with just a normal turn. I don't see anything I like it, so.
Alexa, what's tomorrow's forecast in Parker?
Let's go.
Alexa, what's the 5-day forecast?
I like the poles. Put in some of the pack. I don't know if I only had one like. I'm trying to say, please like the video. And I guess it's about time to end off this video. Yep, that's about it for this video. Bye! Everybody, welcome back to another awesome Iron Plays video. In this video, it's Theme Park Tycoon 2, Part 38. Undergrounds. That's barely any. Look at this guy's. It looks like they're underneath the ground. Built anything underground. There's a parking area. That's cool. Teacups. You can actually put some water rinds in. You know, so too early. Welcome to here. London Brown. It's a haunted ride. Not ready. You can just go to spooky. There's a lot of welcome signs. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm meeting him though, the number of people in my park. My park, my area, smaller, but probably more stuff in it. Squeezed in it. Right at the edge. I'm not gonna ride any. Anybody else's? A little diving area. You subscribe to Awesome Mind Plays and like the video. Go back. Reset. Looking better. See outside of it. He built the dogs. It's fashion. Cold, 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 cold. So this is just, there's a gold graveyard.
10:30.
Theme park. I don't have the Ferris wheel yet. I don't know if I have any room to put a Ferris wheel. That's making sense. Park area. Here. I built that fireball in the last part. Uber and got him. No.
Hey guys, you should be going to bed soon.
Let's go. One UN. He got rid of this. Any type of entrance. Just liked it. I should go back and like that other guy's. Let me do that real quickly. Back over here, parking lot. Nice entrance. Nice ticket area. Nice entrance area. The parking area. Okay. There. Cover over here. That's a big fan of buildings. But looks like he's got a menu for every place, double-double. In and out burger. Except there is no menu for that. Teleports you. Some of the stuff will fall underground. Not full. This, he's still working on this. There's only one way. So we have it. Can do that in the next video. See you in the next one. Goodbye. Everybody, welcome back to another Smart and Plays video. And in this video is part 39. So let's go ahead. Oh, let's see. Hello. Those teleporters. Stuff. I don't think anybody uses it though. So you just build some massive ones. Still up entrance. That isn't probably going to be the boundaries over here. So I don't need to go run it out. Down here, but no chance I can use it. Sorry, I can probably through it. box of ice. Bring all that, that looks nice. Misses the person getting onto the transportation train. Yep, so that's about it for this video. Goodbye. Everybody, welcome back to an awesome Iron Plays video. In this video is part 40 of Theme Park Tycoon. Not really sure what we're gonna do for this part. Let me look through. Kind of like a fence line for. Okay. You see, there's still some areas miss. I don't have anything right here, but. Yeah, it's pretty much done. Water area looks really nice. This isn't buying this. Let's see if I just Just buy some of these. There we go. That way a little bit it gets more money. I'm not sure I'm going to move these paths that are over there. Stuck. Wrong button. The reset. Fix my screen. Well, fix my character. I don't need to pay any money because the while in the park. Transportation train looks nice. This is a stop. I kind of like these high up stops. They look cool. Next time I live on them, maybe I won't do like this area and have it more scattered around. Leave this hole. Maybe do the smaller one. Tell me in the comments below if you want me to go back to part one. Bunch, but plant ride. Small single roller coaster. Somebody. I want to ride this. Let's go ride the ride. I don't have too many chains on it. Okay. That wasn't the best one I made. Give me one. Hello, everybody. So I fixed the problem. It happens every once in a while. Let's restart it. I don't know why these two somehow felt very close. I kind of like how all the trees I put around. The pathways are super long. Let's try to get back. Taller than the other ones.
Goes a lot
higher. And this is why I don't want to build that much on the new line I just bought. Because I want to build a monorail train covering the other bit. That's where the ride really gets. Right there. the single rail roller coaster. There it is. Get back a little bit, let the people that actually are pained, because I took the ride and do it. I go. Go away. Remodel part of this part. If I would do any, maybe I would. I would maybe rebuild the water park area. And flip. We haven't done yet is the steel roller coaster and these four. Check this out. I need some more chains. Is a testing feature. See testing one more time. racing. Makes it pass. Now makes it the rest of the way. Next video, we'll ride it. So that's about it for this video. Goodbye.